Today, we are introducing a subwoofer. It is the WONDOM 4-ohm 15-watt speaker, SUPS7515. It is easy to install and suitable for a wide range of audio DIY applications. This speaker uses a dynamic coil ferrite magnet driver and is equipped with a molded plastic enclosure. Simply connect the cables and it is ready to use, delivering powerful bass performance. The dimensions of the speaker are shown in the diagram below. This subwoofer features a slim design, weighing approximately 634.7 grams. It has a rated input power of 15 watts and a maximum input power of 30 watts. When paired with WONDOM amplifiers, it is suitable for applications such as RVs, car audio, and gaming consoles. The frequency response curve of the speaker is shown in the diagram. We will use the loudspeaker analysis instrument DATS V3 to test this speaker. The blue curve represents the impedance of the speaker, and the red curve represents the phase. The basic parameters of the speaker are displayed on the right. Now, let's complete the connection and play some test music to see how this speaker performs in terms of amplitude. As a subwoofer, it exhibits strong amplitude in the low frequency range and excellent control. Next, let's listen to the sound quality of this speaker. Generally, a subwoofer is not used alone but combined with two stereo speakers to build a 2.1 audio system. Therefore, let's evaluate the performance of this subwoofer in a 2.1 system. We use the JB4, a 4-channel 30-watt amplifier that can be configured for 2.1 output, along with this subwoofer and two 10W full-range stereo speakers. It can be heard that in this 2.1 speaker setup, the sound is clear, the mid-high frequencies are dense and full-bodied, sounding very pleasing to the ear. The bass is solid and not muddy, and the transitions between frequency ranges are smooth without any obvious inconsistencies. The overall integration is high, and the effect is quite impressive. It is a highly cost-effective choice for a low-power 2.1 system speaker. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.